You're having a movie marathon. Each movie lasts about 1 3/4 hours. If you want to watch 3 movies, how long will your movie marathon last? You can use the number line below to help you find your answer. So each movie lasts 1 3/4 hours long. So let's say the first movie. So let's say the first movie happens to be Star Wars, which I probably would include in any movie marathon. So it's going to be 1 3/4 hours long. So this is, let's see, this is one, and then we're going to have 3/4 more. So each of these are a fourth, because we have 4 sections between 1 and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to watch 3/4. 1, 2, 3. So that's how long my first movie is. And then my second movie is going to be another 1 3/4. So 1 is 4/4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're gonna have another 3/4, 1, 2, 3. And just as the way I said that, 4/4 and 3/4 is 7/4, so 1 3/4, that's the same thing as 7/4. And you see that over here, when I did the 1 3/4 in blue, I actually marked off 7/4. Same thing here in magenta. And now let's do it in green. So Gandhi is actually a good bit longer than 1 3/4, but it's a good movie, so I put it here just because one of my favorite. And so let's do another 1 3/4 hours. So, or we could view that as 4/4 plus 3/4 hours or 7/4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that gets us to 5. So this point right over here is 5 1/4 hours. Now let's see if we get that same result when we do it mathematically. I guess this is mathematical as well. But every movie lasts 1 3/4 hours. We already said that 1 3/4 is the same thing as 1 3/4 is the same thing. 1 is the same thing as 4/4. So it's 4/4 plus 3/4, which is the same thing as 7/4. And another way to convert this mixed number into an improper fraction, you say, hey, look, 4 times 1 is 4, and that's really where you're getting the 4/4 from, plus 3 is 7, 7/4. Now, we're gonna do 7/4 of an hour 3 times. So we're gonna multiply 7/4 times 3. Now, there's several ways that you could think about this. You could literally view this as having 3 7/4 and adding them together. So 7/4 plus 7/4. Plus 7/4, which would be equal to 21 over 4. And if you wanted to convert this into a mixed number, 21 over 4 is the same thing as, well, 4 goes into 20 evenly, so you could call this 20 over 4 plus 1 over 4. And 20 over 4 is the same thing as 5. So it's 5 1/4, which is exactly what we saw here. Another way of thinking about it, you could say 7/4, and then we can multiply it by 3 over 1, times 3 over 1, just to make it clear that we're multiplying the numerators and multiplying the denominators. So in the numerator, I'm going to have 7 plus 7 plus 7, that's 7 times 3. And the denominator, I'm going to have 4 times 1, which is just 4. Well, this is just 7 times 3 over 4, or 21 over 4, which we've already seen is 5 1/4.